and Chapter 7, Nest of the Rim.
You want to find the next elemental
core,
oh, right?
Look how sad she
get
is.
Going, then. Cheshire growled for Sarissa to go.
She's being
but
a girl.
Could not muster the strength to say anything back.
This is what females do. They'll sit there and do this all day till you come ask them what's wrong, and then they'll say nothing.
Next time that thing shows its ugly mug, I'm gonna beat it to a pulp!
Cheshire shouted his bravado so Sarissa would hear.
Then
it did little to quell her worry.
Then, if you push it, you're like, just tell me what's wrong. Why are you being so mean to me? Now you're the reason why she's upset. I can turn into it. You were like that last night in VR chat. I'm sure you were. You're a woman. You're a female. That's what females do. Well, don't be mean. Yeah, exactly. Don't be mean. Exactly. This is what females do. We're halting that darn... Hey, man. He's gonna do it. He's just cranky. How do I get up here? Oh wait, maybe I don't need to. Maybe he can just get up here. Oh god. We drained the water.
Running away as usual doesn't surprise me at all.
Huh?
Get ready. Get the little dumb kid.
Glad to help.
Get ready. Double kill. Get ready, goat. Are we going to a dungeon? Did you get near the game?
I
Whoa, that was kind of cool.
That's not true.
Yes, not true.
Nobody likes you. You really think you can become a great witch?
Oh god.
Stop!
Oh, why did
Stop
it flash?
Talking.
Break it.
Get a hold of yourself. Move!
Growled the demon, trying to shake Sarissa from her stupor.
Wow, they're floating around me.
I Running away as usual.
Get off!
Nobody likes you.
What's the name? Oh, this is what we need to break. Oh, I'm being stupid. I'm literally hitting the wrong button. Like, this game does that to you. Because, like, you have to use both sides of the controller. You sometimes get confused for a second. I'm like, why is it not...
Get off of it. Get off of it. Don't touch my girl.
It's like playing Yoshi's Island. Because, like, it is kind of like... Oh, my God! Another Yoshi! I just thought of that. So, like, he's like Yoshi, right? Where he has, like, the butt slam when he's yellow, the tongue when he's green. But just like Yoshi's Island, like, everyone's trying to kill Mario, and you have to use Yoshi to stop them from killing Mario. We're playing a Zelda cross Yoshi's Island. That's what we're doing.
Give up already! You'll never change!
Oh yeah, the game she cried about, and then she ended up winning anyway. And I specifically said, in Munchkin, it literally doesn't matter if you're in the lead. I was like, it doesn't matter if you're in last place or in first place. Literally anyone can win in like one turn. And fun fact, in the rule book of Munchkin, I don't think you can do it in the on the video game, but in the actual card game, you can cheat. Like if you can cheat, it's encouraged. Get ready. What if I have him out?
You're scared, aren't you? Just go cry in the corner, you coward.
So bye? What? What are you talking about?
I want to be stronger!
What? What? You got my shadow?
What?
Wrecked.
Running away from everything? Is that how you plan to become a witch?
Nope, can't grab me. I'm doing this. Can't grab me.
What can you possibly do? Everyone knows you're a failure.
Stop spawning.
Mummy. Mummy believed in me!
Yeah. Is that a new bad guy? So, hey, oh my god, gripey foul. Oh my gripey, gripey foul. Fawn. Deadly Watcher. Fawn.
Get ready!
What? Dude, once you do the upgrades, like, you just blow through it, man. And dun, 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 dun. Look at my health. Look at my health. I have so much health points. Can I just jump on it from right here? What? What? Different versions of the game. They just have to pay licensing fees. Yes. Yes. Done. Now that never mind. I don't think I can really upgrade anything because I don't have. Yeah, there's no. Now we're running into the parts where we just have nothing to upgrade.
Ceresa could just make out the water shrine in the distance. Before it stood a strange contraption built from thick metal pipes. It was a cage, big enough to swallow up Morgana's mana whole.
That's what the dragon was kept in, I guess. Okay.
Ceresa held back her tears, pushing herself forward with all her might.
Yes.
I can't cry. I've got to be strong. She whispered to herself quietly so that Cheshire would not hear.
Yeah, because Cheshire's a mean butthole. Going really slow. Oh, I messed up. Where do you guys get this? Oh, I see. That's if I get down there. He gave me a bunch of stuff. I'm about to go back down there, though, but I think I just opened up a way. Yeah. Oh, come on! You stupid plant. Which one did I miss? I missed that one. Did it. Krista, you should be happy. We just did it.
Yes.
We keep going this way? Dude. Oh crap. Bye-bye! Now we're just in some weird spot. I think I've been here before. We gotta go back, though. Wait. There we go. I haven't seen one of those in a while. Alright. Because I opened up the way now. So now... Yeah, see, that's so we can pull the lever down. Right, so we can pull this up. And then the lever will come back to us. That's what that was for. Opening up the ways. How are you now? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh. Arsenal of Dune. Machine Model P.
Prepare yourselves!
Oh, I didn't even pay attention to me. Dude, what is wrecking me? I exist to only flip. Oh God, don't do that. Trying to mess you up now. How are you doing this there? How's your day, Nair? He's like, oh, boonga boonga. Mysterious fire starter, the salamander. Get ready. You come out, Chester? Yeah. Chomp chomp. How do you like this? Ha ha ha! Wait. Do I not go this way for... Wait, which way are we going? Obviously can't go that way. Go up for a second. There's a dude to help right here. He has a hammer in his head.
You're welcome.
Doing good, just playing some Bayonetta. We have a lot to do today, actually. Like I said, after this chapter, I have to do a couple of quests on Fortnite. And then we're going to switch over to Overwatch to do a few quests.
Come here.
I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm making the way faster. Okay, I see what I'm doing. Because we were supposed to go down. Right now I'm unlocking like ways to get back and forth easily. Yep, see? Hopefully today wasn't too bad.
As the words came out, Cereza was gripped by fear. But she knew it was too late to turn back.
Bayonetta. See, now it's time. Nair, you tell them that I helped cook last night. Right.
Yes.
Yes, I did. Dude, I tried to get out of the way. That's what that does? Guy's like, bye bye. That's just so that you can absorb the magic, I guess. Look how slow it goes. I don't know if it's because I had an upgrade, so it's like supposed to be easier. I don't know if I like it though. Mimic box! That was pretty simple. That wasn't too bad. Knocked that one out the park, dude.
Cool.
Gotta have so much stuff. Obviously, that's something. Obviously. No, that's just there for looks. It's just there for looks, Nair.
Yes!
50, Jesus. There we go.
Broken cages were scattered everywhere.
Look, it's all of them!
What were these cages for? Cereza started to wonder, then decided it'd be best not to know.
I think I get what I'm supposed to do. Closer. I wonder. Let me see if there's anything over here first. Oh. Well, at least you can't, like, oh god. Let's just check. Nothing here. Okay. Puzzles. Ugh. Oh, I messed it up. Jesus.
What's this?
What? What? Oh, I see. I see. It's a puzzle in there. We have to figure it out. Teamwork. Oh, God. He's right there. Deed free.
It's closer. It's nearby. I know it.
Deed free, my dude. Where have you been, dude? Welcome. Welcome. Thank you so much for the subscription. We'll get you a hug in a bit. Let me get through this. But it's good to see you, dude. Well. Fly away now. Messed that up. Can't go that far. Get ready.
They found themselves face to face with a monster once again.
Go hide somewhere,
yelled Cheshire.
She ran too.
Half by instinct, Cereza found her way to a hiding spot. Without a moment of hesitation, Cheshire threw himself at the enemy. His claws found their mark, but once again left the beast unperturbed. Cheshire continued his fierce assault, but with each exchange, he was gradually losing ground.
Wrecked.
It was only a matter of time before Cheshire was overwhelmed. Is this how our tale ends?
I can't.
Eat him. Kill the cat.
can't save anyone. No. Not this time.
Not this time.
No more running away. I am going to be a witch. I need to be strong. There's got to be something I can do to save him.
Hey, don't you get mad at me. Ouch.
Prepare yourself!
What's up? You gonna run now? You gonna run? You gonna be a big baby?
With its armor in tatters, the dragon turned tail and fled.
Cheshire, are you okay? Any serious injuries?
Maybe.
Cheshire only shook his head, lest his voice betray the fact that he was shaken.
Oh, thank goodness! I wonder if that fairy will be back. But now we know it's not completely invincible.
Invigorated from the battle, Cereza was almost confident. Cheshire was in a sour mood. A part of him realized that if it were not for Cereza's actions, he would currently be dragon food. But he just could not accept that he had been saved by someone he considered so far beneath him.
Dang.
If I'm going to be an Umbra witch, I can't be afraid of an overgrown lizard like that. We'll get him next time, Cheshire.
As she said these words, Cheshire noticed something in Cereza not present in the timid girl he had met earlier. The prideful demon turned away and pretended not to hear her.
Mix, increase the effects of concoctions.
Maybe like this.
Wait, get yes! This. Learned. Absorption. Okay. I have like 700. I mean, that's not bad. I want to get my mastery. Oh, okay, cool. We'll just jump off, I guess, right? Okay.
Cheshire grumbled under his breath. He was itching for a fight.
Where are we going? This way. It's boss fight time?
Munch. Munch.
The monster!
Once and for all.
You don't scare me. Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Come on. Let me help. Get him, Cheshire.
Oh, that hurt. I think I need to be this form. Trying to break his thing, but it's not working. There we go. He just puts it back on. Phase two. Oh, bull crap, he did not.
Get
Dude. Oh God. Dude, how strong is this thing? Talk about a boss fight, dude. I have all these potions, I'm like, I'm gonna use them. Oh God. Oh yeah, no, the boss fight right here is pretty sweet, dude. There we go, wrecked. I mean, still not done yet. Oh my God. I thought I was gonna get hit there. Ah, you're a liar. Yeah. Now tear him up. Yep. See you later, alligator.
Until that big belly of yours bursts.
You pulled a Frieza. Yeah, you did.
The vile Jabberwock had been defeated. Sarasa was ecstatic. Cheshire turned away. He seemed almost as down as after their last encounter with the monster.
What are you talking about this time? We won!
Cheshire started grumbling about how Sarasa moving around the battlefield made it hard to fight.
Yeah.
Sarasa's celebration had been ruined
before yeah.
it could even begin.
You do realize it was thanks to my help you were able to defeat that thing, right?
No.
You could at least say a word of thanks.
No.
Putting their argument on pause, they ran to keep up with the White Wolf.
Dude, that was a sick fight, dude. What did you guys think of that fight? That was pretty sick, dude. That was a great fight.
Cool.
Dude, I have so much energy. I have so much health now. But like, it doesn't really... It looks like a lot, but like, that boss was taking like entire petals away from me, dude. Oh yeah, that was a great boss fight, dude. I like how the ladder's made out of like tools that you use in the garden. Scissors, there's a carrot thing there. There's like a hammer. Sickle. Dude, we got like one more to go.
Another element. What's wrong? Not even interested in getting a new power anymore? Yeah, this won't get you home either, but I'm sure it'll help us get closer.
You miss otherwise? Yes, the blue one. Yeah, what does he do? Oh, his range attack. Raw. I can absorb these. Oh, it removes the water. Dude, the blue one looks cool, yeah? It's basically a Squirtle. Hydro pump is what it has. I saved one. It's you. It's Hydro Pump. This is basically a Squirtle. A Squirtle with Hydro Pump.
Nothing to worry about. At least this big will hold us up, no problem.
Wait.
Right.
How do we? Oh. Oh God. Oh God, this is gonna be fun. Mario Sunshine. Yeah, I know. There's a lot of references in here, dude. Get ready. Dude, I feel like this is, oh, this is what you need. Look at that. Yeah, unclog it. Aww, you can use him to swim. Look. Look, we're gonna use surf. We're gonna use surf.
Cheshire.
Look.
You can swim? I'll pass.
Guys, we're using... We don't want to get my hair wet. Or I can just miss him entirely. Or I can literally just miss... I can just miss the entire thing entirely. It's like Blue from Jungle Book. The bare necessities. Get ready for the next battle! Hydro Beam!
Let's go!
Use Hydro Pump!
Ow. This is what it's like to fight a Squirtle in real life. He's just like, oh, all right, cool, yeah, fine, that's fine. He's like, that's fine.
Perfect.
He's like, yeah, no, that's fine. Totally fair. Yeah, totally makes sense. He's like, yeah, that's cool, dude. I'm glad. I'm glad you have that move. He's like, yeah, it makes sense to me. Yeah, good job. Oh, I probably should have crossed it first. I wonder. Wow. That's how you know you're getting further in the game when you got this guy.
Cool.
Cause like this guy makes it insanely easy. You're just like, oh, all right, cool, yeah. You can see there's something over there. So we kind of get, I kind of get the idea what we have to do here. Oh my god. Did we just die to that? Gotta go. See you later. Gina. You make me a sad panda. What's up, monkey? Did all that.
Morgana's projection appeared before her once again. She seemed relieved.
Cereza, you look different. Did something happen, my dear?
Morgana! I defeated a giant monster! You should have seen it!
Unable to contain her childish glee, Cereza explained how they had taken down the Jabberwock.
It is a miracle you escaped unscathed. I thought I told you to find a safe place and stay put. But I must admit, I am surprised. Perhaps you have grown more than I thought.
Words of praise from Morgana were as rare as igloos in Inferno. It took all of Cereza's willpower not to jump for joy.
I believe you're ready for more powerful magic techniques. They will allow you to draw out the true strength of your familiar. Listen, Cereza. I have begun my preparations to get you out of that forest.
What?
The strength of the fairy magic that protects Avalon is immense. It will require an equally powerful spell to break. I have begun my incantation, but it will take until dawn to complete. You must survive until then.
Yes, ma'am.
Skill at controlling a demon determines one's worth as a witch. Remember this if you hope to take on any more monsters in that forest and live to tell the tale.
After Morgana's specter had vanished, Cheshire let out an angry growl.
Oh, Morgana always talks like that. Don't worry, I know you're not just some kind of weapon. But it wouldn't kill you to listen to my advice once in a while.
Cheshire snorted in response.
Ugh, you're hopeless.
And with that, Ceresa's good mood disappeared as quickly as it had come.
Chapter 7 complete. Yes. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Let's get to a safe spot. Do we know where one's at? What do you guys think so far? Pretty good. I like it. What do you think, Squirtsy? You love it? Oh yeah, it's super adorable. I like how he's grumpy. Remember that shadow. Those light guys who are grumpy. The thing. There we go. Oh, I can't hit them? Come here. That cats that are grumpy. She walks in the water all slow. You get to tell the story of what? Grumpy. I'm sure he had a reason to be grumpy. He's in the doctor's office. He ain't happy about it. So there's nothing in the waterfall. Okay. Oh, I see where we're going. Okay. I was confused for a second. Can you go up there? Guess we can't jump down here? Oh, okay, I see. You gonna tell a story? Alright guys, we're gonna save it here. We're gonna end it there. We'll continue the next chapter after this. It was awesome. I'm loving the game so far. We'll continue more of this tomorrow. I'll be back on early tomorrow. Save twice, reset once. You know the deal. Well, thanks for watching. We'll continue this chapter tomorrow.